smart little angel came pumping on the floor. She said, come baby, got a license for love. And if it expires, pray help from above. Because in the midnight hour, she cried more, more, more. With a rebel yell, she cried more, more, more. Wow! In the midnight hour, babe, more, more, more. With a rebel yell, more, more, more. More, more, more. She don't like sleeping, she won't sit and beg. Room when it's hot and lonely, she's needs you bed. What set you free and brought you to me, babe? What set you free? I need you here by me. Because in the midnight hour, she cried more, more, more. With a rebel yell, she cried more, more, more. Wow! In the midnight hour, babe, more, more, more. With a rebel yell, more, more, more.
Hey.
Even Murphy Brown, Baron Davis to Murphy Rowland. Tom Pachulia, and he dunks it down. Baseline.
A beautiful delivery from Baron Davis. Rebounding the ball and scoring. Seems like then you just clear to the offense, to the defensive glass.
Yeah, he made.
And Wright picked up his fourth foul on that one.
Has decided that he's going to be more aggressive and try to take the ball to the rim. Last time in, he had it blocked. This time, he gets to the free throw line right out. The very dangerous throw, Miles Swift is in.
And you see the free throw difference tonight. Not much difference in terms of attempts. But hits leave a little to be desired, but Murphy stays with it, finally scores and draws the foul.
But The Warriors and Mike Montgomery like Clay Murphy's determination, but everyone that's been around the Warriors during Murphy's years have seen that this kid is not afraid of hard work or contact. He came in as a rookie, and he was dominated by bigger players. He spent the entire summer lifting weights, and then he comes back after a miss and drops it in again.
Murphy carrying the load for the Warriors as they have rallied back into contention. A timeout taken. 8:30 left in the third. What a change of development here.
So you tell me, is it a six-point play? A couple of free throws missed and two over the top, and you've got to react if you're a Warriors fan.